The important thing about stand-up comedy is to call whatever you're doing stand-up comedy. All right, so I got an offer to do a commencement speech at the University of Minnesota from wherein I get my degree in creative writing. I said to them, that's a terrible idea, but that is on you. I love money. And I thought about it, I thought, you know what? I do have some advice to give. Okay, class of the, whatever year this is. You'll find it doesn't matter. Okay. You guys, don't move to Los Angeles with the promise of a touring Star Trek show. Hook up on a one-night stand with a Vulcan. He gives you an STD that you let go for so long that when you finally go to the Planned Parenthood in Hollywood, California, the doctor says, why did you let this get so bad? Don't do that! Don't send in your 1040 IRS forms with sorry, don't get it, smiley face, exclamation point. Okay. Don't move into an apartment where the landlord allegedly accepts sex for rent and then not have money for rent. Turns out he was not interested. I just had to move out. Oh, there's so much here. The university, I said, hey, because I didn't mention it, what are we talking about in terms of Bitcoin? They said, no, it's an honor. And I Googled honor. And sometimes a honor comes with a paid honorarium. They said, no. I went to my business advisor, who's my dear friend Jackie's 83-year-old father, Mr. Elliot Cation. He's a former aluminum siding salesman currently living at the VA hospital in South Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I said, Mr. Cation, what do I do? He says, okay, you never say no without a number. That means if you're not even sure you want the job, put out something ridiculous, something you've never gotten before in your life. That way, either you get a ton of money or you don't have to do it. So let's remember that their initial parry was zilch. I counter thrusted with 20 grand. I received the following email in response. Oh, you dirty little bird. You and your filthy feathered fat pants. Used to be a nice girl from Duluth, Minnesota, but now you're from LA with your eyes made of lead and steel. We're a non-profit. They didn't say that. They said, we'll get back to you, but I read between the lines.